Today's blast from the past is a 7.5 inch hard rotavator. This one hasn't been sitting in the hedge, it's been kept in the shed, but hasn't been used in quite a few years now. I got it out to clean up around the field that we're putting oats in, and I'm gonna go now to rotavate the potato patch that we're putting in. See if I can get that all finished up this afternoon.